Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. Today I'm going to show you two shortcut key of Windows 10. First is how to go to uninstaller, program uninstaller, and second is control panel. So let's start. It's easy. So first I will show you how to go to program uninstaller. Just hold the Windows key and press X and then press F. So let's see how it works. Hold the Windows key, press X and then F. Look at that. This is the uninstall or change program box will appear, feature and program. So the first shortcut key. So don't be confused about shortcut key. Hold the X, hold the Windows key and press X and F. That's it. And second is control panel. How to go control panel? Hold the Windows key, press X button and then press P. Look at that. The control panel is appear. So it's simple. You don't need to do any hard work. So if you want to go to program uninstaller, just press Control XF. Sorry, Windows XF. And for control panel, yeah, XFP. That's it. It's easy. So thanks for watching. See you in next video with some new shortcut key about Windows 10. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.